Belgium get the second half underway. Didn't really want the half-time whistle to come. De Bruyne.
They're in complete control here. Their opponents can't get the ball. Van Buyten.
Alderweireld. Now Axel Witsel. Hazard. Vincent Kompany. Now Axel Witsel. Finding each other with real understanding at the moment. Vertonghen. He's almost impossible to get. Ref blown, and this could be really dangerous. It wasn't the worst effort by any means, but his radar was just a little out.
Yeah, and one or two of his teammates are disappointed there, Clive. They want to see the goalkeeper worked.
Slowly starting to find his range, Clive. Won't be long before he hits the back of the net.
Dempsey got past him all too easily. Defender's got to do better there. Tidying it up well, no bother. Miralas. Hazard. Can he find the right cross? To, but he does miss sometimes.
You know, I was just about to jump out of my seat and shout goal, but he's missed it.
Mertens. Back. De Bruyne. Belgian coach, whatever he said to what was a winning team at half-time is what's kept them a winning team, kept their focus.
This may just be the last free kick of the match. We have a substitution here. The manager trying something new now in the hope of saving the game. He is a specialist from that kind of range, but he wasn't really his best, Andy.
No, it wasn't, Clive. I expected him to do better from that sort of distance. I've seen him hit the back of the net from there.
Nothing wrong with having a go, Clive. It's great when you've got people in your team that have got the taste for goals. I'd keep giving him the ball as often as I can.
Castillo. Real chance. Worth an attempt. Oh, straight against the upright. So unlucky. Will he find a man?
De Bruyne.
Business-like air about this team today. Job done.
Yeah, the manager will be chuffed with that performance. Clive, of course, they had a game plan. They stuck to it.